The motherfucking saga continues.
Yo. I ain't the motherfucking one.
I think they heard you.
Yo, fellas. I said, I ain't the motherfucking one. Yo, let's do this shit. I'd like to introduce my crew right quick. Up top, on the wheels of motherfucking steel. He goes by the name of Dre, the motherfucking doctor. Yo, goddamn. Do I gotta say it again? He goes by the name of Dre, the motherfucking doctor. Yeah. Up top on the platform again. Y'all know him. Hella producer. Yellow boys in the motherfucking house. Up top on the platform right here. The nigga always in black. It's MC Ren, the ruthless villain. To my side over here, y'all might not know him, but he kicked a lot of ass for all these niggas that's chant little shit in the front row. He goes by the name, bitches call him Lay, niggas call him Law. Lay Law's in the motherfucking house. And my comedian, he down with Compton. TK's in the motherfucking house. You must have talked about some bitches out here. My name's Ice Cube and I ain't the motherfucking one. So let's do this shit.
Get serious.
Hey yo, Dre, kick in the bag. Pump that shit. Yeah. Turn that shit up. Come on, let me hear you.
Let me hear you say yeah.
Go around this making fuck TK heavy. Bitches talking on the dick 24/7. Pussy making money, keep the bass heads waiting.
Roll a 6-4 with the fresh ass
yeah.
Date.
Living in Captain California CA. Bitch, Uzi up your ass if he don't get paid. Nigga begging for credit, he's knocking out teeth.
What's up? Pocket much dollars on the first of 15.
Big. To the front.
Sing that shit.
Yo, man, these motherfuckers gotta get high for tonight, man. Are we out of here, man? So what you wanna do, man?
Fuck it. Let's diss a bitch.
A bitch in the front row.
Let's go.
So if you had a show in the front row, we're going to call you a bitch or a dirty asshole.
And here go the part.
Pick a bitch.
Pick a bitch, Yella.
Pick a contestant. Who want to be the lucky contestant?
Everybody ducking and shit.
Yo, pick a contestant, man.
Let's pick that same bitch we had up here.
Where she at?
Hey, bring your bitchy ass out here. Come on, bitch. Put the light on her ass.
Right here.
Bye. Yo, tell her what's up.
You need a nigga.
You need a what?
You need a nigga.
You need a what? Yo, man, tell that dirty bitch what she needs.
You need a motherfucking nigga with money so you get a
dope man.
Juice that fool boy as much as you can. She like his dog.
Uh-huh.
And he ain't with her.
Yo.
Got a black eye cause the dope man hit her. Let that slide in your pants.
No mind.
Fine that he's slapping you all the time. But that's okay cause he's so
nothing but a stupid ass
bitch.
Just a stupid ass
bitch.
Just a dumb ass
bitch.
Just a
bitch.
Just a
bitch.
Just a dope man's
bitch.
Do what he say and then keep your mouth shut. Popping that trash might get you fucked up. We'll sit and cry if the dope man strike you. He don't give a fuck. He got two just like you. There's another girl in the dope man's life. Not
is a neighborhood hoe.
Do anything for a hit or two. Get a bitch around you, but the whole damn crew. It might be your wife, and it might make you sing. Come home and see a mop
on the dope man's tip.
Strawberry, just look and you'll see her. But don't fuck around, she'll give you gonorrhea. And people out there not hip to the fact. Strawberry is a girl seller.
Sing that shit.
Sing that shit.
Louder.
Hey, yo, Trey!
Man, I don't think Houston ready to have no party, Dre. Serious, man. Houston, y'all ready to have a party? Y'all ain't acting like it.
The motherfucking saga continues.